well, today I'm just enjoying this absolutely magnificent archaeological site and learning a lot about Indian history because of this beautiful palace ground. So I'm very excited about being here and seeing this. Thank you. Everything that I've seen.
And Mandu history?
Any similarity?
What will you find? Will you find still?
Oh, well, today I'm just enjoying this absolutely magnificent archaeological site and learning a lot about Indian history because of this beautiful palace ground. So I'm very excited about being here and seeing this. Thank you. Everything that I've seen.
And Mandu history?
Any similarity?